funky that I feel like doing. Oh, let's do this one. He was a famous trumpet band from old Chicago way. Had a boogie style no one else could play. He was a top man in his craft. And his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. Made him blow his bugle for his Uncle Sam. Nearly put him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. The next day the cap went out and drafted a band. Now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. A toot, a toot, a toodly-a-toot blows a mate to the bar. A boogie rhythm can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar's playing with him. When he plays his boogie woogie bugle, he's as busy as a bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump eight to the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. A toot, a toot, a tootly a toot blows a mate to the bar. A boogie rhythm can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar's playing with him. The boys asleep with a boogie every night. Wakes them in the morning in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet. They know how he plays, so someone gives him a beat. He breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. Da da da, doodly a doo da 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 da. I say da da da, doodly a doo da 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 doo doo da da doo doo. Oh, the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. He is the boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B.